Good morning friends, welcome back. Today we are going to talk about the looking back. In the last class we have already discussed about some points, 1 to 9 numbers and many other things which we have discussed in the last class. So now we are going to talk about the number line and before, between and after. Means the meaning of number line and before means what, between means what and after means what. Okay, so let's talk about it. Dear students, we have a line and on that line there are some numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. You can see the all numbers are lies on the line. Okay, it means that all numbers are lying on the line. So just because of that we are saying that this is the number line. Do you know that we can show the numbers on number line? So just because of that we say this line as a number line. Can you show this on your notebook? Yes, you can. You have to write this on your notebook and how to show the numbers on number line. Okay प्यारे बच्चों, हमें क्या करना है कि एक लाइन होती है जिसपे हम अपने नंबर्स दिखाते हैं, उस लाइन को हम क्या कहते हैं, नंबर लाइन कहते हैं। तो यही है वो नंबर लाइन जिसके ऊपर बहुत सारे नंबर्स लिखे जाते हैं। जैसे जीरो, ये क्या है, जीरो, झड़ी आर ओ जीरो। ओके, ये क्या है, ओ एन ई वन। व्हाट इज दिस, दिस इज टी डब्ल्यू ओ टू। व्हाट इज दिस, थ्री, टी एच आर डब्ल्यू ई थ्री। एंड व्हाट अबाउट दिस, दिस इज फोर, एफ ओ यू आर फोर। एंड दिस इज फाइव, एफ आई वी ई फाइव। एंड दिस इज सिक्स, एस आई एक्स सिक्स। व्हाट अबाउट सेवन, यस E V E N seven, and eight E I G H T eight, nine N I N E nine, and this is 10. Okay, in the last class we have talked about 1 to 9, and then after in the second last class we have talked about the 0 and 10. So we have discussed or we have know about the numbers from 0 to 10, and that all numbers lies on the number line. Iska matlab kya hota hai ki sabhi numbers jo hum dikha rahe hain yahan pe wo kahan pe hai, is number line pe hai. कौन सी नंबर लाइन है, यहाँ पे देखिए ये वाली एक लाइन है, एक छोटी सी लाइन बनी हुई है और इस लाइन पर बहुत सारे नंबर लिखे हुए हैं, इसीलिए उसको हम क्या कहते हैं, नंबर लाइन। क्या कहते हैं इसको, हम नंबर लाइन। सो इट इज सेड टू बी अ नंबर लाइन। एंड लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द बिफोर, बिटवीन एंड आफ्टर। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, look at here, this is 5. What is this, this is 5. What is the spelling of 5, f I v e 5. Okay, so before 5 we write a 4, correct? Before 5 we write a 4, and after 5 what we write, yes 6, we write a 6. So 6 is after 5, 6 is after 5, and 4 is before 5. Before 5 means 5 के पहले। कौन आता है, 4 आता है। इसकी स्पेलिंग क्या होती है, 5. So this is how we have to know the numbers and all things. So my dear students, in the next class we will talk about the next things. So I will give you some homework. So do that and enjoy it. Okay, have a nice day.